Raila Odinga, we respect you. We know that you've done very many things for this country, but you have become a fraudster, a con man. Everywhere you pass, you want to leave a mark of destruction. And we are not going to allow this. If I will reach heaven one day, I will ask God. Every time I read newspapers, people have died in this country. And the pastors say that God picks the best. And I will ask God, why he didn't take Raila Odinga, because this is a fellow that we don't need in this country.